Sifting through the broken glass, the echoes of my ancient past came flooding into every pore like scattered seeds of sycamore. Suddenly I started wondering how I got here. Was it a matter of time? Until the age of 12, discovered sex at 17, and soon thereafter self-esteem. The days did not matter, and years were a lifetime away. Drowning in a heavy stock of teenage girls and indie rock, I flunked out